Well, of course, Turkey Day on deck. Friends, food, family, football, and a forecast.
And perhaps. Almost freeze.
Almost freeze.
Not quite, though. Not quite. 50 degrees outside now. Sure, get down about 35. Some places, of course, in the cities will get a little bit lower than that. And certainly off to the north, up through Wise County and Jack County, and off to the west and northwest, temperatures will be below freezing. But let's take a look right now at the weather. We plotted these reports. They came in at 10 o'clock tonight. Incidentally, I was telling you a moment ago, if you are driving north, there is no snow, none reported, has not been any, up as far as Wichita, Kansas, and then from there on up almost to Kansas City. And then northward, there will be some snow as you get up in toward Iowa. There is a lot of rain over in the eastern section, especially in through Louisiana. And that rain is going to be very slow moving out, primarily because the wind flow pattern in the upper levels is parallel to it. But let's look at tomorrow's forecast map. This is what we'll find. Snow continue in Kansas, on up in across Minnesota and into Wisconsin. It will be ending in Colorado, but listen, Highway 287, 25, and 70 into Colorado are in bad shape. There are 18 to 24 inches of snow, 3-foot drifts. I don't know how long it'll take to get it cleared out, but it's going to take several days.
I've got a very distinct frontal cloud slightly south of west.
When dangerous weather threatens Area 5, you'll know immediately thanks to a weather monitoring system directed by Harold Taft, Channel 5's own weather professional. With 30 years' experience in predicting Texas weather, precision equipment, and 150 weather watchers, you can rely on Harold Taft to keep you up to date on any weather changes. To complement our own weather facilities, Tarrant County Civil Defense has designated Channel 5 as an outlet for skywarn observations during periods of severe weather in Area 5.
All stations stand by. They do not have a tornado in sight. All stations stand by.
So when violent weather comes to Area 5, you'll want to stay with the professionals, people trained to watch the fast-changing Texas weather and to let you know how it affects your life in Area 5.
This is Harold Taft in the weather station at Channel 5.